Hello everyone. Once again is early morning with my coffee. So after my previous video about fashion snippet roll, people ask me how to use it. So I want to ask you how you will use your ordinary snippet roll. I mean, what you made from different kind of paper. So this snippet roll you will use to similar way. So yesterday I made another, so I will have three snippet roll, fashion snippet roll. One I will use special to show you what you will made from this snippet roll. So on this envelope, handmade envelope, I will have some example. So I show you. So the first, you will create some different tab on your journal. Different tab. You will create some ruffle tab on your journal. You will create some different embellishments used to page on your journal, or decorate some collaging page, how you want. You will create some corner package, or you will create some belly band in different way, on this way or on this way. You will create some smaller package. You will create some ATC background. Just glue two part of snippet roll together and you will have ATC background. You will create tag, small tag. It's one snippet roll, one part of snippet roll. You will create bookmark from this snippet roll. Just if you want, I will glue here just like a writing space made. But if you connect two snippet roll on both sides together, you will create beautiful bookmark. So this is that. And you will create some journaling card, of course. I will make here two different. So glue two here, glue two part of snippet roll, just cut and create journaling card. Here I will create three part of snippet roll, smaller, because one I tore piece of snippet roll to create this ruffle edges, and I will have some smaller piece, so I glue this to create this card together, three part. And what else you will create? Just a second, I will. Of course, you will die cutting this snippet roll and create some die cuts. And create some die cuts. Remember, I will make this. So what you will create else? Just this. What this means, just a second, I will show you. So enough. You will grab your glue. I will put this and you will create another snippet roll and use it. So from this snippet roll you will create so many stuff, so many things what you will create from another snippet roll what you made from paper. So it's really easy, and it's, as you will see, it's really colorful. So you will create your journal really colorful. So this is my option what you will create from this fashion snippet roll, and I think this is part number 2 of my previous video. So I hope you will like this idea, and I hope you will create something. So maybe on the next few days I will create, maybe not day, but maybe week, I will create, started create a new journal and show you how this, maybe not biggest, but smaller, and show you how this snippet roll stuff work onto this journal. And on this video is all. Thank you everyone. And to the next video. Bye.